I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News, and I am Joey Steven, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this data analysis on the number of applicants approved for Canadian permanent residence for multiple years under the Federal Express Entry Program based on your country of citizenship. I'm coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
The number of individuals selected under the old four-digit NOC code 0433, commissioned officers of the Canadian Forces, or the new one 0012, purchasing managers by Canada through the Express Entry FSW for foreign nationals in the Express Entry program, is listed on your screen as a chart. These permanent residents were destined for the province of the figures for each year from 2015 to 2023 are shown as a chart on your screen. Years without any selection for this category are shown as a blank.
Should you be interested in gaining a comprehensive insights into Canadian Federal Skilled Worker Express Entry Immigration Program or any other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or if you require guidance after selection, we warmly invite you to connect with us via myar.me/c. We highly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resource meeting, which is held every Thursday. We kindly ask you to carefully review the available resources, and in case you have any queries, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly AR's Q&A session held on Fridays. You can access details for both of these meetings at myar.me/Zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance throughout your immigration journey. Furthermore, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
I've fallen in love. I've fallen in love with Canada, and this time I know.